Hey, what's going on, everybody? Phantom Gaming here, back with another video again after quite a while. We're back with I'd say like a whole, maybe a whole new game for the channel. Car Mechanic Simulator. Granted, this is not like a normal game mode. It's sandbox mode, which is just creative mode for this game. And I've played quite a bit of this, actually. Quite a few hours into this world per se, the save game. Of course, I already have my own little project going already that I haven't finished just yet. But for the first video for the channel, we're gonna try and see if I can get new car going, new restoration build. So let me figure out the controls here. Okay. Let's see here. Salvage cars. Ooh. That loading screen was bad. What is this? What is this? Black screen. No way. Well, it looks like restoring the. Is this a real car? Oh no, it's fake. I was about to say, obviously. Whoa, are you gonna do a Porsche? But no. It's a Skyline. Yes. Was not expecting. I did not look anything like that. Nothing like that. Okay, we're gonna start an auction. Course, we don't have to worry about any currency because it's basically, infinite. Well, in this game mode, the Ribson. Starline. I've actually been wanting. This is perfect for the channel. I've been wanting to restore this car for so long, but I could not find it at all until now. So, gonna go ahead and go back to the garage. Okay, finally back. So it's probably we're gonna go ahead and move old Mustang here. I'm gonna keep the engine crane over there though, because I probably still need it. But you can't put it in a bay where there's no car. So move it back there. We're gonna go ahead and completely restore this thing. Well, first, no. Never mind. We're going. I'm trying to decide if I should do just stock engine or performance parts. But since it's a Skyline and this is the first video of the channel, we're gonna go all out. We're gonna do performance parts for this build. And I'm not gonna show you all the builds, but I have quite a few restorations that I have done. But we're gonna go ahead and do this. Okay, now that I have the car completely down to just the body, except the battery, I forgot to take the battery out. And apparently that too. Alright, well. Apparently I'm not done. Okay, now I have it completely, assembled, disassembled, as you can see. Nothing there. We're gonna go ahead and take it to the wash. Gonna wash the car and then we're gonna wash the interior as well. So we're gonna go ahead and wash that. Then we're gonna wash the interior. Then we're gonna get the welder up to it. Get the rust off. God, see yellow. I don't get why people would like a yellow car. But we're gonna go ahead and get parts for it real quick. Actually, I wanna see if there is any tuning parts. Okay. Don't mind me. Get the trunk, rear bumper. And headlights. Okay. So everything, the trunk, rear bumper, and headlights. We're gonna go ahead and take it to the paint shop. And we're gonna see what we can exactly put on this car. So I already know what I wanna do. I wanna do like a silverish color. So we're gonna go ahead and get a gloss. Gonna go ahead and I like the darker looking color. Now we're gonna go ahead and go over to this real quick. See what we can do to it. Roughness, put it all the way down because I love the glossy look in this game. Clear coat it. Just looks amazing. Maybe put a little. Put low. That. Now let's see what exactly we can do for livery. Not that much of an option here. See, that red is kind of dope, but if it was like a blue, I would. I'm not gonna do anything livery wise. So we're gonna go ahead and go back to car lifts. And yeah. I'm gonna go ahead, buy the parts, and get back to you guys when I got all the parts. Alright guys, I'm pretty sure I got most of the parts. I might have missed a couple. But we're gonna go ahead and assemble the engine bay here real quick. get this out of the way. And then we'll go ahead and move on to the engine. Alright, we're gonna raise the car up. Get that intercooler in. And then front and back end. Look as well. All right, get this out. I'm gonna try and repair that actually, because we've never actually paid something. I've always just bought the parts. I'm not even repairing the right part here. what? Where did the actual part go that I was repairing? What? The poop. What happened? I was not even paying attention. Alright. Do I still have it in my inventory? Oh, I do. Oh, it was repaired. It wasn't even. Wow, okay. I was like, what's going on here? Look at that. Brand spanking new. Go ahead and get some wheels on there. Boom, boom. Probably just gonna stick to room 5. Cause I like the looks of it. I like a lot. Never mind. I do not like a lot. Alright, 20 inch. Okay. 20 inch. I'm gonna try and find a better room than that, because I don't like that. Room 3 it is. 4. 20 inch. Do 5. And then for the tire. $255, $30, $20. Race tire. 4, $20. $30, $255. Okay. Take. We're gonna go over to the paint shop. The wrong side of the building. and paint rims. Whoa. Hold on. Can I do it out here? Oh, you can't. Alright, can't do anything out here. Well, that sucks. But I'm gonna paint a part. Why would you paint this? Can you actually paint this? Okay. That's dope, I guess. But where's my rims? Alright, here we go. Gonna go with a black. Nice black. Now we're gonna put on the wheels. The black is gonna look so slick. Okay, we have the wheels on. One thing I wish about it though, how do you crouch in this? Yeah, I don't know how to crouch, but I wish you could change like the color of the lug nuts. That'd be dope. Get them like a red maybe, and then make this completely black. I don't know. That'd be dope. But anyway, we're gonna move on to the engine. Get the engine going. Hopefully up and running pretty good. Okay, I am pretty sure that I've finished the engine. Let's go ahead and take off engine from stand. Oh, we need to get the stand over there. Dang it. Move. Imagine I put this engine in here. Oh my god, that'd be horrible. Alright. Install would be dope though. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What am I missing? Hold on, I wanna pull out. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, ah, there we go. Okay, so far so good. Okay, show. Go ahead and get the fluids in it. Gonna cool it. Pull that to the brim. Windshield wiper fluid. That's what I call it anyway. It's windshield washer. Jeez. Power steering. Yeah, I was right. Whoop. That and then get low. Get the oil. And then the brake fluid. And then we're going to go align. Do an alignment on it, and then we should be good. Oh, interior. Completely forgot about that. Yeah, you kind of need you kind of need to do an interior. Yeah, you kind of need to. So, go ahead. Go to interior. Interior. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. So, I want to get some bucket seats. Is there any like racing seats? I wonder. Oh, there are. Two of them, and then a racing steering wheel. Right. I'm just gonna do that one. I'm gonna go into disassemble no mode. All interior. Disassemble. I'm not gonna do a back seat, because who needs a back seat? There, should be good. Looks fine. Okay. I'm gonna move the car to the test path. Just trying to see what it is. And then oh, wrong way. Boom. Done there. Get to the dyno. See if it'll start. Hopefully. Engine won't start. Okay, I am pretty sure that I've finished the engine. Alright. Let's see what I need. Alright. What we're gonna do. This is how I do it. I'm gonna take it to test track, and then it'll tell me what I need. Rubber bushing. Okay, now let's see if we can get it to the test track. Map, test track. Can we start it? No, we can't. What I'm gonna do, go to car status. Wow, okay. Bench, no. Mark. Okay, let's see here. See what we got going on. Get under the car. And let's see what is up. All right, missing some up here. That would make sense. Accessible from engine bay. There's blue down here. Gotcha. Fuel rail. Okay. Somewhere in here. Go ahead and go to tuning shop. See if there's a fuel rail. Which there is. Put that in there. And then what else is it? I should have like. I don't think. I'm missing more than. I swear I'm missing more than it just fuel rail. I have to be. There's no way. Yeah, I'm not missing anything else. I'm not. Oh, this means this is moment of truth. All right. gotta figure out. I wanna, like, maybe get out of this mode. Oh, there we go. Alright, here we go. The engine sounds in this game are horrible. So is that true? Aw, oh, scratched up a little bit. Whoa, getting a little loose. Watch out, look at these bumps. Okay. Well, at least the car looks good. Alright, we're finally out of that loading screen. Hope you guys enjoyed this build. If you made it if you made it this far through the video all the way to the end, comment the staying. Just comment the space staying. If you made it this far. Have a good day, guys.